This is the SAP Developer News for September 25th, 2025.
Hey folks, Kevin here. Devtoberfest 2025 is almost here. Launch next week on Monday, September 29th. Get ready for over 80 expert-led sessions, packed with knowledge, innovation, and real-world developer insights. And it's not just tech talk. We've got loads of fun. Join our legendary scavenger hunt, adorable Petoberfest, mind-bending puzzles, and exciting coders challenges. Earn participation points as you go and get a shot at the grand prize just by joining in and having fun. All sessions will stream live on YouTube via the SAP Developers channel. By the way, thank you for 50,000 subscribers. And you can also find them linked on our SAP Community LinkedIn events. So run in, find all the details, and join the fun in the SAP Community. As always, the link is in the description below. We can't wait to see you there. Get ready, get coding, and join the Devtoberfest fun.
Hey, we're here in the Newtown Square area this week doing some pre-recording for SAP TechEd.
How's the experience been for you so far, Rich?
I'm not an actor, so it's kind of weird.
It's been kind of fun, though. We did some social media clips playing some, what would you call them? Almost like icebreaker games and a thing. And we have some funny pictures to go along throughout the day. We've been wearing a camera strapped to our body, which is going to make for some interesting footage.
While we're eating a lollipop.
Yeah. Mm. Yeah, and coding. I got to wear it on a treadmill. So it's been a wild day. We've got some fun stuff coming for you for TechEd. We've got some surprises that we won't reveal, even though we've had them here. So if you haven't signed up for TechEd Virtual, that was a great time. No reason to wait for the very end. And if you're planning to join us in Berlin, we look forward to seeing you there.
Yep.
So any advice for everybody as they get ready for TechEd?
Yeah, get ready. It's going to be a great show.
Yep, I agree. See you all there. Bye-bye.
Devtoberfest has over 80 technical sessions, from ABAP to integration to, of course, AI. But you know, you can't learn all day. You have to have a little fun. So we put together a bunch of games, puzzles, and challenges so you can have a little fun and earn thousands and thousands of points towards the grand prize. Week one, we officially release the scavenger hunt, where you will search through all types of SAP developer resources to find a secret phrase. More on that in a minute. In week two, we release the ever-popular Petoberfest, where you can upload pictures of your pets or any animal that you like. There'll be a little bit of an AI twist to that. Week three, we will release the SAP Crypto Crossword, which has become a tradition, and I'm particularly proud of how it came out this year. We will also have three other puzzles, one on event-based process code jam that we run, another on programming languages, and another one on the developer advocates themselves. And on week four, we will have coders challenges, one for ABAP, one for CAP, and one for SAP Build. Okay. Now to the scavenger hunt. Check out my blog for all of the details, including instructions on the 10 missions through all types of SAP developer resources, like the Discovery Center or Help Portal, or even the Developer News. And you will search for 1 to 6 hexadecimal digits each time, and by the end of Devtoberfest, you can put them together to find the secret phrase. So now I'm releasing the very first 2 hexadecimal digits for you to use in the scavenger hunt. In chess, there's a thing called the King's Gambit, which is an aggressive opening to sacrifice a pawn to improve the position for white. For that to work, black has to move a specific pawn, his king's pawn, and that pawn is the clue to the hexadecimal digits for today. Any ideas? Subscribe to my blog to be notified of every time we release a new clue for the scavenger hunt. And if you have any questions or difficulties, leave a comment in the blog. Good luck.
Hello, developers. Greetings of the day. I'm very happy to share with you a new enhancement for SAP BTP Cockpit, favorites and recents. This feature provides immediate access to important resources from everywhere in the cockpit. This will help you to focus and be more productive while you are working with a multitude of accounts, applications, and services. With growing number of sub-accounts and service instances and spaces, favorite and recent feature greatly simplify the navigation. You can bookmark your most important resources with the favorites, while recent will show you the resources that you recently worked with. You can even filter on your bookmarks. You also have the possibility to provide your feedback for this new feature and make the experience even better. To learn more about favorites and recents, please read the detailed blog post by Anika. You'll find the link to this blog post in the description.
Hi, everyone, and welcome to the SAP Developer News. Just a quick update on the SAP UI5 version 1.140 that was just released. A few minor deprecation infos. So as always, there's some older UI5 versions that will now be deprecated for the CDNs. So make sure to update. And also deprecated is the analysis path framework. So if you're using the APF, make sure to switch. It's still officially supported, but it's advised to no longer use it. A few other interesting updates. So there's now a typed JSON model. So in case you use TypeScript and the JSON model, definitely check that one out. There's a few updates to the OData V4 model as well. Some other controls receive little updates. Make sure to check the release notes. And something else I saw was that the color of the title and the tool header changed. So check it out and test to see what that now looks like. And let me know what you think about that in the comments. All right, hope to see you soon. Bye.